Whether it's a romantic fairy tale with princes and princesses, or an exciting tale of adventure, Disney has created movies that have touched our hearts and enduring characters that the whole world loves. And now in Hong Kong, there's a place where these Disney stories and characters come to life. Hong Kong Disneyland, the place where dreams come true. There are four uniquely themed magical lands, attractions that surprise and delight, resort hotels that cater to your every wish. Here you can enjoy great dining, shopping, or you can escape from it all for a complete getaway experience. Hong Kong Disneyland offers something special for guests of all ages. This adds up to the best entertainment the world has to offer.
Welcome, I'm Jackie Chung, Hong Kong Disneyland's honorary spokesperson. Today, we invite you to discover the delights of Hong Kong Disneyland, from the four lands to all the attractions and shows. You'll meet some Disney friends and visit two unique hotels.
Come step into a magical world of the past, the future, and sheer fantasy. To make the most of your magical day, remember to pick up a guide map and times guide in your language. With these in hand, you'll be sure to experience all the must-see attractions and shows. Once you pass beneath the train station, you'll come to our first destination, Main Street, USA. As you enter this little American town, a spirited band welcomes you with music. In an instant, you'll be transported back 100 years to the carefree, happy days at the turn of the 20th century. Here you can take the old steam train for a tour around the park. Or you can take a leisurely stroll along the street. Stop in and see what unique merchandise and souvenirs they have in the quaint shops along the way. At certain times of the day, Main Street USA will be filled with the magical sights and sounds of Disney on Parade. Catching everyone's attention, a 7-meter-high Mickey looms over all. Well-known Disney characters and scenes come to life right before your eyes. Everyone will be delighted by the special floats and costumes. This great spectacle can only be seen at Hong Kong Disneyland. As you continue to head up Main Street, you'll hit the very center of Hong Kong Disneyland. From here, you can go through to the other three themed lands. Ah, the Call of the Wild is beckoning, so let's turn left into Adventureland. Here you'll enter into a mysterious world filled with fun and adventure. Our first stop is the Jungle River Cruise. Hop on board a boat with narration in the language you prefer. The courageous boat captain will guide you up the river into the deep, dark, primitive jungle where surprises await around every bend. You may get a little wet, but don't worry. We'll have you safely back on shore in one piece at the end of your expedition into the wilds. For another scenic view, cross over to the other side of the river. Take the raft to visit Tarzan's treehouse. As you wind your way up the treehouse, you'll be immersed at every turn in Tarzan's amazing story. Learn how an infant boy left in the wild became the king of the jungle. Spiral up the 157 steps, and at the top, you'll be rewarded with a spectacular aerial view. In the heart of Adventureland, hidden deep in the jungle, you'll find the Festival of the Lion King. It's an amazing and inspiring live show based on the hit animated movie The Lion King, the remarkable story of Simba, the little lion cub who grows up to take his place as king of the animal world. This Broadway-style African celebration combines stunning music and dance, beautiful costumes, mysterious and magical stage effects, and amazing acrobatics. It's a must-see spectacular.
I couldn't believe I saw real fire.
The show is so alive. I'm so excited.
Whether you're an 8-year-old or an 80-year-old, this great show is sure to capture your heart.
I like it all, the whole story.